afternoon, Sparky got all dressed up and went to the concert hall on Main Street and sat down in the first row. There were people in all the other seats now, and on the stage was the conductor with all the musicians and their instruments. Sparky noticed that there were quite a few string families like the one he'd met, and several woodwind and brass families, too. It was a very large orchestra indeed, but the sound it was making was the strangest Sparky ever heard.
That doesn't sound like pretty music at all. Shh, Mr. Conductor, use a baton.
Okay, Sparky. That was just the instruments warming up.
This is a very special occasion, ladies and gentlemen, because a young lad named Sparky returned my lost baton to me this morning. So when I tap the baton now, the whole orchestra will do a special trick and thank Sparky.
Thank you, Sparky, for returning the baton. Now we can all play together.
Oh, you're welcome, Orchestra. I was happy to return the baton, and it was wonderful talking with you.
And now, for Sparky and for all of you, the orchestra will play some beautiful music. First come the string families. And then we hear the woodwind families. And now come the brass families. And here's the percussion family. And now, all together.
That was Sparky's adventure with the magic baton, in which he learned all about the wonderful way that the families of musical instruments play together.